Hello, today I'm in BMW Series 2. In this video I'll show you how to manage front-end collision warning. In the beginning, let's take a look at the screen display and go to settings. Enter collision warning and select warning point between early, medium or late. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment